Hello people, welcome back to Spyro. Today we are going into the challenges for Thieves' Den. And now I'm going to wait 2 minutes for it to load. Okay, here we go. A waste of speedway. Yeah, typical. A timed obstacle course, or a race against the local speed champions. We are going to do time attack first. Complete the challenge in order. Start with the rings, thieves, cobras, camels. Rings, thieves, cobras, camels. Rings, thieves, cobras, camels. We'll remember that, guys. Rings, thieves, cobras, camels. Rings first. It's always rings first. You ever noticed that? I have. Right, so rings. Rings. Thieves. Are they on the carpets over there? I think they are. Stolen carpets, might I add. Stolen. Right, which way are they flying? They're flying this way. They make an incredibly weird noise. Where's the others there? Oh, I got two there. Oh, that was good. No, that was bad. That was bad. That... I'm missing one. I got that one. Unfortunately, if I was a real dragon and I had my flames of death coming at you, his carpet would have caught fire. It would have. Don't tell me it's a flammable carpet, because no, they don't exist. If they do exist, they should make up a business. To be honest. To be honest, I don't think I'm going to do it, but we are doing pretty well. Some thieves stole all my time. That's all they do. Steal. Right. Right, now I'm going against the camels. Right, you know what? You can just bog off. I was going to say, if they jump over you, I'm not going to be very happy. 30 seconds. I've missed a flipping camel. Right. No, not going to do this now, guys. I just thought to myself, I wonder whether... I've missed another one. I just thought to myself, I wonder if I'll do this first time. No, not going to do it now, am I? Flipping camels. I would have as well. Where am I going? Where is this track going? Oh, there it is. Oh. No, I'm not going to do it, guys. I would have done it. If I hadn't got confused by the pool. And the thieves as well. Oh, I got him. We'll do it again. We'll do it again. It's okay. It was only my first time, so... Right, rings, thieves, cobras, camels. Why does Spyro take forever to literally fly in this game? It seems to be going so slow. Look. It's taking me forever to get to that ring. Another one. There we go. Now quickly turn. Turn. Miss them. Just forget about them. I was going to say, you say I didn't get that one. I did. Again with the flipping flammable carpets. Nah. One more, where is he? There he is. Right, we got him. Now come on, snakes. Am I doing better than last time? I don't know whether I'm doing better than last time. I don't think I am. But to be honest, I don't see how I could have done that any quicker. See what I mean about how Spyro takes forever to fly in this game? Hurry up. One more. 40 seconds. Come here. Right. I am not missing a camel this time. Hey, you know what? We ain't doing too bad. We're not doing too bad, guys. Second attempt. Oh, I've got 15 seconds to get one camel. There he is. I was gonna say. I didn't realise I was still. running. Yeah, we did it second time. Woo! No, I don't want to try again. I don't think I am. No. That they caught. Of course they caught. The thieves caught the dragonfly. They didn't, they stole it. But yeah.
Hey, it's Coppertop.
Coppertop. That's a great name. Nice one. I'd totally call my child Coppertop. Right, which challenge would you like to do? We're going to do Race the Thieves, Sparks. You have to fly through... We know this! You have to fly through all of the green ones. We know this. So this one. This one. Right, I'm looking for blue stars. I can see one already. We're looking for blue stars. We go through the blue stars. Usually, first time round, I don't do it, but this is what I'm looking for. Looking for blue stars. And we got to fly through the middle of the rings, obviously, because this game doesn't seem to like the fact there's a blue star in there. Please tell me that was a right move, and that I'm not now missing a ring. Am I now missing a ring? I am, aren't I? Oh, no, I'm not. Hey, that's way easier to get through. Man. We are down with this. Come on, Spyro, you can fly faster than that. I was going to say, I thought that timer was going down then. I was going to say, don't tell me, I've got 47 seconds to do another two laps. Am I on lap two yet? Am I on lap two? I can't really see, guys. I can't really. Spyro missed the flipping star. I'm third anyway. If I'm on lap two, that's good, because usually when you're on lap two, you want to be about third place. But you also want to be seeing second and first in your vision, and I cannot see second and first. See, he can fly faster than that. He just chooses not to. Flipping thing. I've just passed somebody and I'm still third. See, this game cheats. I've just passed somebody and I haven't lapped him, because I'm only on second lap. Microphone just fell over. Hang on, guys. I've got a bit of a dilemma. I apologise to any headphone users. I'm passing people and I'm still third. I'm second now. That one just apparently, as soon as I called the game out on its cheating, it says that I'm second. Well, nah, I know that you were cheating. I get that it was cheating. Why is that thief going round the back of there? Look at him! Speeding. Should be speed limits on this. Blummin', he's won. Can you believe him? I missed one star, I guess. But I didn't miss many. To try it again. Sorry about the mic. Let me just put it more closely on there. Hasn't damaged anything else, has it? I don't think so. Oh, there's a missile there. Well, that missile wasn't there before, was it? That missile wasn't there, guys, because I would have seen it. No chance. Unless I'm just blind, aren't I? Bye. Right. Drink. I'm saving this missile if he's actually got it. I don't know whether Spyro's actually got it, but we will soon find out. If he hasn't got it, then this game's cheating again, because I went through that ring, that star. I went through it. I did. You guys saw me. I'm also going to go and see what's behind this massive tower whilst I'm on the first lap, because it must be somewhat good. Oh, it is as well. It's a star. Hey, that's good, that, isn't it? Thring, thring. I'm third. Right, where is second place? Can't see him. This is not good. Right, Spyro, do not miss a star or a ring. Did you see him then, guys? Did you see him flying up? That's it. We haven't missed a star yet. So we should be on this. Look, I'm passing somebody and I'm still third. Makes no sense, guys. Makes no sense at all. Oh, Spyro, you missed that ring and I flew behind that lighthouse for absolutely nothing. I should go mad. Look, passing somebody. Look. Look at this. I'm almost passing him. Nearly knocked me off my course. I'm second now. Right, let's just fire this. There we go. Get him. Don't you dare. You missed that ring. I went through that ring. I went through it. It was a bit of a swerve, but I went through it. Gotta do it all again there. Told you this game cheats. Just doesn't want me to win. I went through it, guys. I'll slow-mo it down and everything. I went through it. I went. Look. Through. See? Through. This game doesn't like you going through. The ring's on the edge. No rings on the edge. Spyro, is that thief putting me off, knowing that he was first place and he was the only thing that was standing in the way of my victory. Right, come on. Come on, speedy boosties. We've got to get our first place back. So I'm fourth again, surprisingly. Now I've got to do all this lighthouse malarkey again as well. Oh dear. See, we would have done this, Spyro. We would have done it if, you know. I love how he does little twirls. Little twirl in the air. Stop wasting time, Spyro. No time for twirls. We've got to win this flipping race. But I like it. I do like that effect. He does a little twirl in the air when he goes faster. It's nice. Look. No. Through the flipping ring, Spyro. Also, I apologise if you can hear any lawnmowers in the background. Middle of January, it's raining outside, but my neighbour's mowing his lawn. So, yeah. I apologise for that now. Come on, Spyro. We can do this. Look. Look, it was here last time that we failed. Just ignore him. We've got another lap yet. Just ignore him. Still get the speedies though, because, you know. Right, Spyro, through the ring. There you go. Miss that. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, it's not okay, Spyro. We're not first. I thought he was first place. Never mind. Here's first place. He's going through all the speedies, so I'm going to have to use this missile on him when we get out the other end. Aren't we, Spyro? See, this is what you save your missiles for, guys. You save them. For people like him. Hey, actually. We're not doing too bad. Woo! Last second scrape again, but that's just... I'm a professional gamer. What can I say? You know? I don't want to try again. I'm not a professional gamer, but I like to call myself that, because then it makes me feel better. We won it! See, never seen anyone faster, including anybody else who's ever played this game. See, nobody faster, especially without a flying carpet. Yeah, asked me to give you this dragonfly. We've got two dragonflies now. Right, dragonfly, Neo.
Hey, it's
It's not too bad name. I'm not going to have to go on for that. It's an alright name. It's an alright name. If you ask us to stay, Sparks, which challenge would you like? No, I don't want to play. Oh, for goodness sake. Now I've got to go and quit and go back and listen to Sparks again and then quit. No, don't want to play this. Why does my pause button never work? Okay, give up. Oh, exit area. There we go. Yes, exit area. Yes, that's what we want to do. Wait through all the loading times once again that take 2 days. Right, okay, here we go. Back in the main world, which I absolutely love. Not. This is probably... I'm not going to say it's the worst world, you know. Fracture Hills and... what was the other one called? Misty Bog. That one. They were much worse. I do. Did you see that then, guys? That was just glitching out then, weren't it? It was just a play. There's a dragonfly up there. I'm missing something, guys. And this here is apparently a fake wall. Oh, my life. There's a bad guy as well. Okay, right. We're going to do this. I just want to get this dragonfly first. Because if I don't, then I'm going to forget about it, see? And all these stupid gems coming back are going to make me think that there's gems left and they're not. Right, how do I get here? Right. To do with flipping flying, isn't it? It's always to do with... Right, let me just change my breath. There we go. Go. You. I was going to say Spyro. Look at him. He's not standing on it. Look. He's not standing on the lantern. Charlotte. Get on the flipping lantern. Right, let me just change my breath. Let me get a life. Something we don't really need, but this game just gives you one willy-nilly. Oh, I do need them. Crumbs! I didn't think I had that low. Tell you something, when I came in this world, it was 17. It's 7 now. Right, come on then, wizard. That's it. Come on. Come on! Again with this. Just a little bit closer then. Okay, go on then. Come on. For goodness sake, right. There we go. A little bit to the left. Ding! Bah! There you go. Knocked his hat off again. I'm not going to make the same joke as last time. Right, I'm hoping that this is all gems. What is this basket doing? This basket flipping, come here! Right. If this isn't all gems, I'm going to go mad because there's a load of fake gems all around the place. It's not all gems, is it? It's not all gems, guys. Spyro, if we have another episode where I've got to come back because I can't find the gems, I'm going to go mad. Let me just check this one over here. Does it get up and run? It does as well. See, guys, that's a fake one. Bunch of fake people. You know, just like life. Some are real, some fake. That one was fake. Right, let me just double check all up here because, you know. Right, no, it's not in here, guys. Right, that's it then. Let's go and do the challenge. Let me just check in the corners. I know what game developers are like. Let's do the challenge.
The wizard Riptock has captured a dragonfly. Use your lightning breath to activate all the triggers and lower the wizard's tower.
Right, so basically, another thing like Crop Circle Country that got me really stressed out. Yes, I want to enter the wizard's platform maze. Of course I do. Let me get electricity breath on. Hold on, guys. Electricity. There we go. Right, wait. Spyro, wait. Wait for the platforms. Right, there's one. Now fly over to this one. Hover. Get on the flipping platform. See what I mean about how he stresses me out? He just stresses me out. Ugh. Yeah, I know they are a thief. You don't have to speak to me every time. Please don't speak to me every time that I fail. Have I got electricity on? Yes, I have. Right, you know what? I'm going to fly here. Because this platform doesn't move. Which means it's much easier for Spyro to get on. Each one, look. Because this platform doesn't move. See? How many have you got to do? I thought there was only four. There's about eight. Right, that one's done. This one isn't. We'll do this one. And then we'll fly over here. Next one's done, and the one after that's done. So it's probably one after that. Look how confusing all that looks over there. I just know that Spyro's going to fall off. I'm going to have to do it all again. Is it this one? This one. Guessing. Wait, what's going on? Is it taking me over here now? Yeah, it's took me over there, hasn't it? I'm just going to double check, guys. I don't really... Well, am I supposed to just fly over to that dragon wizard now? Where's this taking me? Is it even taking me anywhere? What's... Right, it is taking me over there, guys, but I don't know what's going on. So I'm just going to, like, jump and fly over here somewhere and just hope for the best. I'm going to fly to here because this has got a step on it, which means I can... That's it. There we go. Turn round, Spyro. And then X, X. Oh. All the flying has got me... Majorly dizzy. Right, that one's done. Right, we'll wait for the next one. It's all about patience. There's two. Right, here's another one. There's three. Wait for the next one. There's four. There's four. Wait again. Here's another one. There's five. Wait. Wait. That's what it's all about. Waiting. Six. That one's done. Is the one after that done? Yeah. So I've apparently done all these. Oh, that one isn't done. That one isn't done. Yeah. No. And that next one isn't done either. Get this one. Right, check over there. Is the next one done? I think it is. Is that one done? I'm not sure. Oh, for goodness sake. Now I don't know where I'm going. I'd say you should have just done it in order, Sasha. This is what happens when you don't do things in order. You get it wrong. That's what you do. Get it wrong. So I'm just going to quickly like wait for a platform to come like this, and then I'm going to jump on it like that, and then I'm going to get this one done, and then I'm going to look. Am I going to look? No, I'm not. I'm going to go on this one. And then I'm going to wait for the one. Wait, these all go at the same flipping pace. That means I've got to go all the way back to the outside just because I want to get on a different one. Ah, for goodness sake. Right. On this one. Go around. And then we'll get on this one. See? Like so. Sort of. Okay, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh! Oh! There we go. So they're not all connected. These things just confuse me. I don't have a clue what I'm doing, where I'm going next. Like, oh. I don't know what I'm doing. That one's done. Why did I just jump to this one? This one's done. Right, forget that one. I'll do this one. You know what? I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk it. I mean, I'm not gonna get a chocolate biscuit. But I risked it. Right, turn round. Up. 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 And light. Now, we have another one here. Light. And then we've got to go to that one over there. Somehow. X. X. There we go. Jump. Jump. He fell off. Can you believe this? Can you feel it? Can you believe it? I think we are. You know what, guys? Let's just stuff it. Let's just do it. No, it's all about risk taking and all that. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to do it. Look. Back on the steps. Right, Spyro, don't fall down the middle like last time. Turn round. One. Two. That's it. Three. There you go. I know they get smaller, but you have to deal with these things in life. Come on. Piece of grass verge waiting for you to come round. Right, jump. There we go. That one's lit now. Now let's just have a look. Shall I risk jumping over there again, or do I go back down? I think I'm just going to risk jumping it again. I can't bother to go back down. And I made it last time. I made this jump last time. I didn't make the other one. Right. X, X, over, over, over. There we go. Made it again. Woo! Okay. Right, Spyro, this is where we died last time, if you remember. Probably didn't, because you died. And you almost died again, and I would have gone mad because I had to do it all again. Right, now wait for this grass verge to come round, because I am not jumping over there and risking all that. So we're just going to take a little break. There we go. Now this platform better lower, because if it doesn't, I've missed one. It's not lowering, is it? Why won't you look up, Spyro? It's not lowering, guys. I've missed one. Where is the not lit one? See, this is just flipping ridiculous. Right, Spyro, I think we'd best look from the edge. Right, let's have a look. Why won't he move? His head won't move. Right, that one's lit. That one's lit. That one's lit. That one's lit. Where's the next one? Where's the next one? That one's lit. These two are lit. One of the outside ones, isn't it? That one's lit. 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 Where's the one that's not lit? See, this is why they should just give you, they should just give you pointers. Like, oh look, this one isn't lit. You know, that would be eventually, that would just be great right now. Is it this one right down here? Is that it? Is that it? There it is, I can see it. Right, X, X, was that a bad move? That was a bad move, wasn't it? I'm gonna go to this one because that was a bad move. But at least I definitely know that it's that one there. I definitely know that it was that one there that's on this. It's on this round. It's there, I can see it. Just gotta wait another whole round now, guys, so I can get to the not electrified one. This isn't stressful at all, is it? Nope. There it is, I can see it, it's there, look. Can you see it, guys? It's that one there. Do I risk going on one of these just to get over? I'm gonna risk it, there we go. Risked it, made it, done. Lol. Now, I'm gonna jump on this and then I'm gonna jump on that one. Because that's where I want to be. There we go, now electrify this and the platform should lower. It's lowering. Yay! Right, now I've just got to make it up the steps, which I've just missed. Oh, this is typical my life, isn't it? Just got to wait again now, guys. The next set of steps to come. That Spyro's going to fall down, and I know he is, because that's Spyro. Right, jump on there. X, and jump. And jump. And jump. Right, X and jump, X and jump, X and jump. I'm making it so far, guys. Once I make it onto that platform, we're going to be okay. I know what you're thinking, why don't you fly there now? But no, no, not risking it. I know what Spyro's flying like, guys. Look at him, scratching his ear. Right, onto there, and then onto there. See? This is how we do things. Hello, Mr. Wizard. That's it. Now give me the dragonfly. Instead of sitting on me, like he did.
What skill? I can't believe you made it to the wizard.
Well, I can, because it was difficult. That was difficult. That was worse than the country thing. Morpheus.
Hey, it's Morpheus.
Morpheus. Right. No, I don't want to try the platform puzzle again.
Come back anytime.
Come back anytime. What did I try that for? Got the dragonfly. Loading takes forever. Right. Let's go and find the rest of the gems. Actually, why didn't we get 10 out of 10 dragonflies? Why didn't we get 10 out of 10 dragonflies? That's what I want to know. Oh, I know why. We've got to go to the End Thief and get a dragonfly because we collected that one. Spyro flipping! Don't do that. You see him, guys? Cheating. Ugh, right.
Look off of it there, sorry.
Right, now we're going to go. I'm ignoring all these fake gems because they're fakers and I ain't got time for fakers. So, I'm just running right past them. I am on the lookout for gems that I haven't collected, though. Even though I think I know where those gems are. I'm going to do this jump again. Remember this, guys? Do you remember this? I remember this. How could I forget? Nah! Already, with the flipper falling off. Already, with this. Right, there we go. We're at the top. Okay, and then X. X. Triangle. Honestly, the amount of times I've done this. X, X, triangle. There we go. Now I want this life here as well because, you know, free life and all that. Right, now. Blah, 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 blah. Go over here. Now, go down here. We'll see if Spyro remembers to jump. Right, X. Yeah, you remember to jump, guys. X, X. There we go. Now, do you remember me looking at that platform over there and being like, oh my life, I can't get over there, I don't know how to do it? Well, I didn't realise until I was actually editing that video that you could jump from here. Look, you can jump from here. I didn't realise until then. So look, so simple. I can just jump from here. And I was trying to get there from flipping... I don't even know where I was trying to get it from. Please be last gem. Yay! We've actually got all the gems in one episode. Oh my life, that's made me feel so good. Right, now, hover, 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 hover. Down here. Bye, fake gem. I know you're my faker. Let me speak to you. See if you're going to give me my dragonfly. Destroyed them all. Yes, I did drop that. It's mine. Yay!
Hey, it's Mickey.
Mickey. We've actually completed a level. I know we've completed levels before, but I haven't completed the last three. So that is a good feeling. We've done it. Yay! Thank you for watching this video. I can't believe we actually completed a level how I was planning everything to go. Yay. Yeah, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you check out other episodes in this series because it's all part of one series. And if you haven't checked out the original to Thieves' Den, then make sure you check that out too. It's probably just... probably a bit worse than this one, to be honest. Quite rageful. Yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. I've said that three times. Make sure you subscribe for more videos from me, and I will see you next time.